Okay, let's check out HTO capital L pound capital N lowercase I capital Q, also known as.
The flyer fly diary, the fire fly diary, not the flyer fly. I had one job. So, this game's neat in that you can control the mouse with the controller. So, let's do this. Hold on a second. Lumen can be controlled by dragging Mion will follow Lumen. I don't like the way this controls. I'll just use a mouse. The fairy looks like a
listen.
If Mion is near a ladder, move Lumen up or down. Moving Lumen up or down will cause her to climb up or down the ladder. Kinda has a one-track mind, doesn't she? Mion touches a box, she will grab it. By moving Lumen, Mion will move the box in that direction. Move Lumen up and Mion will climb the box. Move Lumen down and Mion will let go of the box. Mion can interact with highlighted objects, try clicking one with Lumen. Oh, this thing. That highlighted. I barely saw that. Jump. She's dead. No, go back up. What the? That kind of scared the crap out of me. Oh, they're so cute. That's so cute. Who's that? Father, I'm going to kill you. Five brownie points to whoever gets that reference. It's so cute, the corgi. Say hi to the corgi. Are still in their lab coats. Corgi, want toy? Get out of the way, Dad. There it is. Your toy for Corgi. Now, I think I'm gonna maximize this game for maximum immersion.
Ooh. Be immersed in the game.
So cute! I don't like that. This scares me.
This is a memory fragment. They appear throughout, so search carefully. If you collect a memory fragment from a stage, a pink sprout will appear at the stage select screen.
Right click to enter the shadows. Oh, what? Okay. The firefly following me on can move between the shadows. What? What is that? Click it. Try it. I did click the rope. Don't give me the answer when I figured it out. That's cool. That is a really neat mechanic. Mm.
let's squish her, see what happens. Scientific method.
Oh, I can't get over there. No.
Wrong button.
Walk to it.
I shouldn't be laughing at a little girl dying, but it's so funny. Okay, no. Stay over here. You go over there. Clicky poo. And then go this way. Over. You click me on with zoom in, she will sit down. Looks like she's peeing behind that thing. Wow. Well. Okay. Ah. Not what I wanted her to do, but that works. Why does she have antlers? Is she a deer? Oh no, watch out! He's a boulder! Aha, I knew it. Wait, what? Just disintegrated. What is this? That's creepy. Can I move through it? And like knock that sign down? Nope. Oh, it's a shadow monster that gets trapped by shadows. Oh, and I can move him. That's cool. Uh-oh, he's catching up. What can I do? What can I do? Whee! Oh, wait, that's the wrong way. Oh, no, that's the right way, I guess. I'm dead. Wow. No. I can still control this even though I'm about to die. Aha! I saved her! Wow, that was awesome. Not a moment too soon. Aha. I think she's a goner. Yes, sure. She's a bye-bye dead. Oh! Oh, just as he's about to pounce. You fool, you sealed your own fate.
Chapter 1. Cleared.
No, don't fall in. More. Why does clicking on the monster do that? Ground up neon. Okay. Unbending resolve. Oh. No, not that one. Oh, they're following me now. Memory time. She goes in front of the table right there. I like this, like, bio-organic machinery. Turnip. Seeing you a note. Oh! Is that why she has, like, branches out of her head? Well, I'm still dying, so... Oh, back here. Time. No, no, no. Freak. See you later, saw blades. Over here. Nothing. Don't smash Mr. Box. Oh! Ooh. Oh. Perfect timing. Thank you. I get it now. Those monsters kind of remind me of the Code Lyoko monsters. Oh, that makes her stay put. I got it. Another switch and a lever. Why is there creepy music? Oh, each one controls the individual thing. Got it.
Huh.
Oh, come back. Come back, shortcut. What's the hurry? Oh, this looks fun. What the? Don't push the button. Got it. Just dumps you. No, I didn't want to push the button. No, wait, wait. Crap. Just barely, not close enough. Break. No. Thank you.
They could at least start me down there so I don't have to climb down this ladder every time. Well, I'm dead. Oh, come on. I wasn't even touching it.
Really? Finally. This is where we process little girls into chicken wings. And chicken nuggets. Well, she's dead. She got double dead. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I just restart? what?
Really?
Okay, those last two parts sucked. looks scary. It looks kind of like a beast. Oh, what? What? So that's a zap trap. I see, it's one of these, huh? Yes. The only thing that can make this game more annoying now, sorry to say. This game started off real cool, and then it really pushed its limits. Okay. Okay, it moves the camera too, so that makes it really hard. Yeah, I cannot see doing this with a controller. What's down here? Nothing. Why did the green firefly have to do anything if the pink one could just do that? How come this part's not killing me? Interesting. Alright, I'll see you guys next week. Can I turn it back on? No. Thrown in the trash. Well, you're finally undead. Humans found in waste must dispose. Hey, that's that thing in that memory. She's running fearfully toward it. Oh. Here's a gift for you. No, get back. Just sit there.
This is the end for me.
What? I got killed by falling dynamite. What? He lights dynamite on fire and it doesn't explode. Now that does not make sense. Wait, stop. What? So that just kills you regardless? You have to do it perfect on the first try? Got it. Together. I'll just hide in here, thanks. The pattern down on when he breathes fire and when he chomps. chompy. What the hell? Alright. What's with the falling debris crap? I'm not gonna magically know where it's gonna fall. To get another dynamite. Oh, I got hit by falling debris. What? You can't do fire twice. is there some way to, like, make him do the right thing? Figured out the debris too, so just me not being dumb and not seeing the tell. I got lucky, he did the bite again. There's a second one. Ah, I'm dead again. Neat. Okay. What? Okay, I don't understand then. What? Thank you.
I don't get what I'm supposed to be doing at that part.
Well, you moved the fucking camera so I couldn't see it. god. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I don't get this part because I went in that cart and it didn't do anything.
Get it. Thank you.
Yeah, that's one of the most annoying things about this game is that the camera also moves, which also moves the green thing. So even if your mouse is completely still, it'll still move and probably put you in a bad spot like that. Is that two or three? I lost count. Two. Watch, I die again. I just don't get it.
don't know. If any of you know, please let me know. I have no idea how to do this. I've exhausted all the options that I can think of.
I hate to do this, but it's time to look up a guide. Oh, that is bullshit. That is such bullshit. So when it has the missile in its mouth, you do have to make it a shadow to detonate it, which I fucking tried a million times. But you also have to be under the minecart or it won't even show the little dot. Which is straight up bullshit. Yeah, that is such unbelievable bullshit. Oh yeah, now it exploded over there, so that totally fucking makes a difference.
That's bullshit. That's so fucking bullshit. And that was only chapter 2. Well, I think I'm done with this game.
Started out really cool and then got really shitty in those last 3 parts. If I want to get back to that game, honestly, those last 3 parts left a real sour taste in my mouth. Yeah. Let's take a look at the reviews for this. Oh, that's weird. Shows mixed. Good, good, bad. Yeah. This game does not respect the player or their time. The controls are anything but tight, and on its own it's not so bad. I agreed. But when put in a situation where dying can often reset you back in modest ways, and many areas are arguably just slow for the sake of being slow to pad the game out, it's really not the most satisfying. I agree. Then there's the mechanics. Lots of mechanics and things that are suddenly introduced and kill you until you learn them with no apparent method to know even what's going on in advance, and even areas that you know exactly how you should deal with them. RNG or initial timing might mean that once you start a challenge, you will find out you can't and will die, regardless of what you do in some cases. Second boss, even looking at a tutorial online to figure it out what I'm supposed to do didn't help, since bugged or whatever, I did the required actions and go figure, didn't care and still killed me again. Yep, chapter 2 boss fight, that's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, that's what did it for me too. Yeah. Sorry, but I'm gonna pass on this one. Alright, well, hate to end it on a sour note. So, what else can we do? Mm-hmm. Well, there's... I don't know. I guess I can play, I don't know, there's Momodora. I could keep playing Yume Nikki, I guess. That's a much better game. Or Slime Rancher. I haven't streamed that yet. Man, that game got me so salty. There's Gunmetal Arcadia Zero. I thought that was pretty fun. Gurumin, I could stream that. I don't know. Let's switch over to Yume Nikki. I'll be right back. Just gonna get something to drink and then come back.